brings together my interest in the history of horses, but also I'm very interested in this idea of fetish, foot fetish. I usually use the hoof as a base, as a column to let a different sculpture grow out of it or morph into something else.
My sculptures are mutated by some horse genes. I let them pass through them so they can leave traces of motion. Horses can even sleep while standing up. For me, it's like a pedestal that can give support, but it can also empower a subject. It's a substitute of my psyche.
像月球表面一样凹凸不平，仿佛有很多陨石洞，很自然，真的有一种公元前几个世纪古代日耳曼条的堡森林的那种历史感。这件作品来自 Lena Henke 2019年在Bertolami画廊备受赞誉的个展。纽约杂志艺评人 Jerry Sauce 说过：“来看看德国雕塑家 Lena Henke 的展览吧。” 他对野猪的巧妙演绎，把我们带回了古代日耳曼条顿堡森林，感受一下内心雷鸣般的回响。条顿堡森林在德国的开国史上是个非常重要的意象，因为很多人认为日耳曼部落击败罗马帝国的那场战役是德国的开国之战。从这个意义上说，通过他特有的雕塑语言，把野猪、 森林、条顿堡这些意象结合在一起，很值得玩味。